Hello and good evening, and I suspect many of you hello again if you have been here last year. And I have no doubt that at the end of a year in which Liverpool has been the artistic and cultural capital of Europe, we too can now regard ourselves as something of an institution. This is the 15th year for our Liverpool ECHO Carol concerts and the third such occasion here in the greatest cathedral in the land.
Christmas, what you are sent to be.